Right. Right. Yesterday we have learnt what more? Simply field. F plus dot is the, when we are going to say the field. Simply field in the sense what more? First one is the F plus is the abelian group, and F naught comma dot is also abelian group, and the third one counts a better, distributive laws. Distributive laws. Laws follow convert. Then only we can say that is a field. And next one more counts a better, vector spaces. Now when we can say that V comma under the plus V over F is the vector space over the field F. When we are going to say first one counts a better, V comma under the plus should be the abelian group. And second one counts a better, scalar multiplication. Third one counts a better, four more properties follow karna counts a into alpha plus beta is equals to a alpha plus a beta, and two scalars a plus b into alpha is equals to a alpha plus b alpha, sorry b alpha, and a into b alpha that is equals to ab into alpha, and fourth one into alpha is equals to alpha. A four more properties follow karna padega, then only we can say that simply V is the vector space over the field F. These are the four more total. Total how many properties? 10 properties. 5 and internal composition and 4 more properties. 5, 6, these 4, 10. Here 11 properties. Okay, and also we have discussed which one, and matrix multiplication, matrices, if I am collecting all the vectors, if I am saying that, you know, matrices of order counts are better, A such that Aij m by n. We are collecting matrices, and whose entries are what must such that whose entries are A, J belongs to real numbers, and F is what must field of real numbers R plus comma dot, right? I say maine collection kar diya. Then we are saying that what must simply V is the vector space over the field F. Yesterday we have done. Right now our agenda is what must, what kind of vector spaces? We need to see the few examples for the vector spaces. What are the kind of other vector spaces? By one, discuss kar lenge. Okay na? We'll discuss. First one, note kar lijiye. Right. Now, you can understand better. Here, I think, I don't know. Yesterday, I told you or not. Suppose my field is a complex number if I have taken. Then, can you tell me, this is the vector space? No. Why? Because of the scalar multiplication is the problem. That is, we know that. Okay, next. Note kalijima. One more. The vector space of all ordered n-tuples over the field F. Okay, right. Now, see, first of all, we need to discuss the what is the n-tuple. You have seen that two tuple may be ordered pair. Nothing but A1, A2. Such that A1, A2 belongs to field elements. This is the ordered pair. Suppose three tuple are ordered triads. Nothing but what my A1, A2, A3. This one. Similarly, N tuple. Nothing but what my A1, A2, A3, up to so on AN. Okay, A1, A2, up to so on AN. That is the N tuple we are saying that. Now you can understand. See, one tuple nothing but only one number only. Okay, now, fortunately, all the real numbers are what? One tuple. Anyway, we are not giving the any name. And second tuple, two tuple are ordered pair. Ordered pair in the sense what? All the plane points only. And ordered triads, all the space points. XYZ plane. This is the n-dimensional only. Suppose, these are the points. Right now, we are collecting what? All the n-tuples. My vectors V is equal to what beta? Simply all the alpha such that alpha is equal to what? My n tuple A1, A2 up to so on AN. And whose entries are what? My A1, A2 up to so on AN belongs to the field elements. And F is also what? Outside. That is a field. Right now we are saying that one. V over F is simply what? Vector space. V over F is a vector space. Such kind of vector space only we are giving as what? Vn of F actually. Vn of F. Vn of F nothing but what? Amesha api yad kar lena beta. Vn of F whenever if I am writing nothing but what? N tuple over the field F. This is the field, this is the N tuple. Clear? Later. See, I tell you why it is a vector space. Why it is a vector space? Right now, how we are adding, how two tuples are equal? We can suppose maan ke chaliye alpha is equals to a1, a2 up to so on an and beta is equals to b1, b2 up to so on bn. Bn. How we are adding the alpha plus beta? Alpha plus beta. Only we are adding what my corresponding elements. Therefore, simply a1 plus b1. And A2 plus B2 up to so on AN plus BN. That's it. Alpha plus beta. Therefore, this is also belongs to V. Why so? Because of A1 plus B1. This is also field element. This is also field element. This is also field element. Therefore, this is also belongs to what? V. Okay. And this is the first property. Nothing but what? Internal composition is true. Similarly, associative property. And what is the zero vector beta? Can you tell me zero vector? Anji, bilkuli, absolutely fine. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. That is the zero vector. And you know that inverse vector, nothing but additive vector of alpha counts of beta. Minus alpha counts of minus A1, minus A2, up to so on, minus An. Then only now alpha plus minus alpha will give the zero. Right. And commutative amesha hoga. Beta plus alpha is also same thing. A1 plus B1 is equal to B1 plus A1. Okay, therefore V plus is abelian group and scalar multiplication. Scalar multiplication kya hoga beta? A alpha nothing but A into A1, A2 up to so on AN and A alpha nothing but what? This is we are multiplying the A1, A2 up to so on what? AAN. Therefore this is also belongs to V and rest of the four more properties also true. Okay, what are the four properties beta? A into alpha plus beta is equal to what? A alpha plus A beta. This is also true. And AB into A plus B into alpha. A plus B into alpha is equal to what? A alpha plus B alpha. This is also true. And A into B of alpha is equal to what? AB of alpha. That is also true. Finally, last one into alpha is equal to alpha. This is also true. These are all four properties is also true. Therefore, we are calling as this is a vector space. We are saying that. Clear? Right. Okay. Such kind of vector space only what we are denoting? V2 of F. Sorry, Vn of F. Nothing but vector space over the n tuples we are giving the name. Now beta. Here, thoda sa dhyan rakhlena beta. Suppose if I am writing the Vn of Q, what is this meaning? N tuples over the field of Q. Nothing but these entries are what? Rational numbers. Suppose Vn of R, nothing but what? N tuples over the real numbers. And Vn of C, that is N tuples over the complex numbers. Okay. Suppose V2 of R nothing but what? Two tuple or ordered pairs of field real numbers. Simply V2 of counts a vectors ma V2 of F may counts a type of element of alpha such that alpha is equal to only caval two elements A1, A2 or AB such that A, B belongs to what ma field elements. That is the V2 of F. Samajh gaye ma? And V3 of F may counts a type of element hoga alpha such that alpha is equal to ABC or A1, A2, A3 both are same only such that A, B, C belongs to the field elements. That's it. That is the V3 of F. Okay, na? Right. Now, one more thing better. Suppose, for example, these are the real numbers. Now, in case, I am saying that. These are the, instead of field elements, sometimes V2 of F only, we can write it as what? Okay, na? F square of F, we can write it as. Here, we can write it as F cube over F. Whenever these elements are rational number, we can write it as what my V2 of F Q square over Q, we can write it as. Nothing but two tuples, vectors are nothing but what? Two tuples whose entries are what? rational numbers and the field is also rational numbers. Now, can you tell me if I am writing the R cube over Q, in that sense what is the meaning of R cube over Q? Field is a rational numbers and all these are what real numbers and are the triads. Are the triads. Simply R cube of R, what kind of set? See alpha such that alpha is equal to ABC and ABC what belongs to real numbers. And your F is equal to what? Field of rational numbers. That's it. Samjhagana ma? Right. Kyunki field is a chota wala. Iska chota. Otherwise scalar multiplication is not true. Clear na? Right. That's it. These are the notation you can understand it. Samjhagana ma? Sometimes V2 of F we can write it as sometimes of F2 of F. When field hota hai to. Samjhagana ma? R cube or R cube of, these are the notations we are following. Next, one more question. Note kar lijiye. Therefore, these are the Vn of F is what? Vector spaces you can understand. And nobody will ask you, this is a vector space or not, and not required. You need to understand the what is the vector space, how we are operating, these things only. Okay, next. One more. Note Kajima, one more problem. The vector space of all polynomials. The vector space of all polynomials. The vector space of all polynomials. Over the field F. Over a field F. Over way field F. All polynomials fourth. Now what is the polynomial? First of all, I tell you what is the power field F. Polynomial in the sense what ma beta? Simple beta. Now polynomial I can denote it by the F of X or maybe you can denote it the alpha. That is up to nothing but what ma A naught plus A1X plus A2X square plus up to so on AN X power N plus up to so on. This we can call it as a polynomial. And here what ma all a naught comma a1 comma a2 up to so on an belongs to up to so on beta up to so on up to so on, they belongs to the field elements. And x is what ma indeterminate, x value we don't know, x is indeterminate, x is the indeterminate value. Samjhagana ma? Right. This is the polynomial. Clean. Can I represent the polynomial as a simple format? Can I write it as what? Sigma r is running from 0 to infinity. A r x power r. All the terms are covering. Yeah. Sigma r is equal to 0 to infinity r x power r. Okay. You can call it as alpha or f of x. That is up to you. Samjhagana ma? Alpha or f of x. This is. Now, one more polynomial. Right now, I saw wala collect kar raha beta. Nothing but mera vector space kaun sa beta? V is equal to what ma? F of x such that f of x is equal to what format beta? Suppose for easiness ke liye aisa likh raha hu. Sigma r is running from 0 to infinity. A r x power r. Maybe you can write it as this one also. Such that kaun sa beta? All a r's belongs to what ma? Field. That's it. This is mera vector space. Okay, vectors. Samajhagana ma? Isi me two vectors maine le raha hum beta. Let f of x comma g of x belongs to V. Right. Now you tell me f of x is equal to our format beta. Sigma r is equal to 0 to infinity a r x power r. G of x what format beta? Can you tell me? Sigma r is equal to 0 to infinity b r x power r. You cannot change the x beta. Some people are writing the b r y power r. Then wrong. Why? Because indeterminate it won't change. F of x, x only. X power r. This is. Now, how we are adding? Can you tell me better? F of x plus g of x. How we are adding better? Corresponding the coefficients only. Therefore, can I write it directly? Sigma r is equal to 0 to infinity. R plus br into what? My x power r. Okay. Now, you are tell me. This is also polynomial or not? Polynomial. Nothing but corresponding coefficients only we are adding. Indirectly what we are adding? A naught plus B naught, A1 plus B1 into X, A2 plus B2 into X square. Isa. Okay, no? Like that only we are adding the terms. Therefore, this is also what belongs to polynomial V. Samajh gaye na beta? Right. Now, can you tell me the what is the zero polynomial? What is the zero vector or zero polynomial? Zero only, kya likh sakta beta? Zero plus zero into x. Are you understanding beta? Plus zero into x square plus up top to so on. Zero into x power n plus up top to so on. That's it. Zero only. Zero polynomial is the zero. Okay. You know that. Inverse. Additive inverse kya hoga beta? Minus ar. Minus ar. Samajh gaye na? Suppose it is f of x. Minus f of x kya hoga? Minus a naught plus minus a1 into x. Are you understanding beta? I am writing here. Therefore, minus alpha or minus f at x. Kya hoga beta? Minus a naught plus minus a1 into x plus minus a2 into x square plus up to so on. That is a minus. Additive inverse. Wo kya tabhi to na? Dono zero a jayega polynomial. Right. Now, commutative or not? F of x plus g of x is equal to what ma? G of x plus f of x. Kyum? I can swap this element. Kyum ki field element. Under the plus is abelian. Therefore, ar plus br, I can write it as what? Br plus ar. Therefore, it is a commutative. Okay, right. Now, a into f of x. Kaisa multiply kar denge beta? A into f of x. Nothing but a of f of x only. Nothing but what? A into, count sa beta? A naught plus a1x plus a2x square plus up to so on. This is only we are writing what? A naught plus a1x plus a2x square plus up to so on. This is also polynomial. Are you understanding beta? This is also polynomial. Kyum? These are the field elements belongs to the V. Therefore, scalar multiplication is also true. And you can check four more properties also true. Samajh gaye na? Therefore, this is the polynomial. Nothing but collection of all polynomials. Okay, no? Over the field F is a simply vector space. Samajh gaye na beta? Right. Okay, right. Next beta. Now, can I remove this one? Right. Let's see. Such kind of polynomials, nothing but what all polynomials over the field F is the simply we are saying that what vector space. This polynomial only we are giving the notation what F square bracket X beta. Nothing but this is the polynomial. Over the field F, X in the indeterminate. It is not a field. We are giving the this notation. F, not parenthesis. Parenthesis means alag meaning. What can I see? V over F. Sorry, beta. V over F. Nothing but what? This is the parenthesis. This is the inside is the field. This is the vectors. What can I am writing the F square bracket X. Nothing but polynomials over the field F. Using the indeterminate counts are X only. Right now, if I am writing the Q over square bracket X or R over the square bracket X and C over the square bracket, over the square bracket X, its meaning is what ma? All polynomials whose coefficients are what ma? Rationals. All polynomials whose coefficients are what ma? Reals. Its meaning is what? I can write it as a F of X, simply what ma? F of X, such that F of X is equal to what beta? A naught plus a1x plus a2x square plus up to so on, such where a naught comma a1 comma a2 up to so on, all are what ma? Real numbers. That is meaning. And the field is also what ma? Real numbers. Samajh gaye ma? Same thing here is also. Okay, whenever if I am giving the notation vn of f, now your understanding is what? N tuples. vector space over the intervals. Whenever if I am writing the f over x, you can understand polynomials. Okay, na? Thoroughly we are using f over x, nothing but polynomials, you can understand. Next, one more example, beta. One more example. Note kar lijiye. Let S be the non-empty set. Let capital S be the non-empty set. Let S be the non-empty set. And let F be the any field. Let F be the any field. F be the any field. Any field. Let V be the set of all functions from S to F. V be the set of all functions from S to F. V be the set of all functions from S to F. S to F. STF, STF, and then V of F is a vector space. Then V of F is a vector space. V over F is a vector space. Vector space. See how we are doing. How we are doing the vector addition? I tell you, ma. Right now, see, I tell you, we are giving the two operations. Beta. Two operation counts are F plus Z. F plus z at x is equals to f of x plus z of x. Okay, now this is the addition of the vectors. I sum I'm defined here. And c into f over x, nothing but what are c into f of x. That is way we have defined. Nothing but c f over x is nothing but what? Scalar into function of x. Okay, I saw in this way we have defined. मैंने पहले भी डिफाइन किया नथिंग बट दिस इज अ एडिशन ऑफ वेक्टर्स दिस इज द स्केलर मल्टीप्लिकेशन नाउ वी नीड टू शो दैट वी ऑफ एफ इज अ वेक्टर स्पेस हियर सी एफ ओवर एफ मींस व्हाट कुछ नहीं सपोज मान के चलिए इधर एफ इज इक्वल टू जी होते तो एफ प्लस एफ क्या बेटर टू एफ ओनली टू एफ नथिंग बट एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एफ ऑफ एक्स क्या बेटर टू इंटू एफ ऑफ एक्स वही चल रहा है इधर समझ गए ना बेटा राइट थ्री इंटू थ्री एफ एट एक्स नथिंग बट व्हाट थ्री इंटू एफ ऑफ एक्स Okay, nice. Right now you can understand. S is a non-empty set. What will happen S is a empty set? I cannot define the any functions. Okay, now if it is a empty set, if it is S, how to define the function? We don't. And F is a field. This is the field beta. Okay, now you can understand. I told you one thing. Suppose man ke chalo, S is infinite. S is a infinite. F is a finite lelo. This is the infinite beta, this is the finite. How many functions I can generate? Aur ek bar. Infinite many functions I can generate. Infinitely many functions I can generate. Are you understanding beta? This is the finite beta. This is the finite. Suppose man ke chalo a. Suppose either infinitely many elements. How many functions I can generate? Infinitely. All we can map it to the one known. Okay, na? And maybe here I cannot. Now, suppose for example, this is also infinite. This is also infinite. I can, how many functions I can generate? Infinitely many functions I can generate. Samajhge na ma? Infinitely many functions I can generate. Now, you can understand, these are the functions only we are collecting. Simply either a comma b, and suppose a comma b comma c, or 1, 2, 3, whatever you can take it is 1, 2, 3. Now I am generating what more functions. This is also function. I am not leaving anything. Okay, and after that, one more function. This is f lelo, f1 lelo. And dusra function a, b2, or maybe a1, b2. These are functions, functions will come. All these functions I am saying the vectors. Simply functions from where? S to f. From the non-empty set to the f field. Field can be what more? Infinite or finite. But fortunately, we have seen the infinite fields. But today class, after half an hour, I tell you, I will give you the finite fields also. Okay, now we don't know what is a finite field. I will give you the examples. Okay, this can be infinite or finite. Right now, total how many vectors? Nothing but functions. I can make it as infinitely many functions. Whatever. All these are what more? Simply vectors. I am saying they're vectors. Now, this is our addition operation. This is the scalar multiplication operation. Now, you tell me V comma under the plus is what my abelian group? Okay, no? Abelian group. And in that zero vector is what my zero function counts, beta. All I am mapping to the zero element. Field mein zero element hoga na? All the elements, jitna S mein elements, all are I am mapping to the zero. Field mein ek element zero hoga, zero element. Usko map karam. Wo ye mera null vector. Or zero vector only. Samajh gaye na ma? And same thing, like a polynomial only. Function of x ka, additive inverse ka hoga, minus f of x hoga. And Abelian property f plus g is equal to what? F plus g of x is equal to g plus f of x. Are you clear? And external property and four more properties is also true. Therefore, this is what? Vector space over the field f. Nothing but your understanding is what? Whenever the from non-empty sets a field, upko mappings dal rao, functions dal rao. If you are collecting all functions, that functions will form the vector space. You can understand it. Okay, na? Simply one non-empty set say koi bhi field le lo. If you are collecting the all the vectors, that will form the vector space. You can understand. Samajh gaye na ma? And additive vectors addition I am defining in this way, and scalar multiplication we are defining in that way. C into f of x is equal to c into f of x, and f of x plus g of x is equal to f of x over plus g of x only. Clear? If in case if any doubt, you can feel free to ask me. Anji, you have a doubt, I think. No? Clear? Right. Inko koi notation nahi beta. There is no notation. Simply, we are giving the V is the vector space over the field F only. Clear na? Right. Next. Next beta. The vector space next. The vector space of real valued continuous functions. The vector space of real valued continued functions. Continued functions. Functions. In the bracket ma differentiable. In the bracket, you can mention that differentiable or integrable continuous functions are differentiable or integrable defined in some interval defined in some interval interval 0 comma 1 closed interval 0 comma 1 closed interval 0 comma 1 closed interval 0 comma 1 right now see we are collecting what all the continuous functions are differentiable functions or integrable functions. From what ma some interval, some 0 to 1 maine collect kar raha hu. Are you understanding? You can understand, suppose function is continuous. Are you understanding? Right now I am mera vectors is what ma f is continuous on closed interval 0, 1. That is mera vector. Okay, whenever the continuous function in the sense, what ma, limit at the point is equal to the function value. Therefore, you tell me f comma g are the continuous, f plus g is also continuous. Sum of the two continuous function is continuous only. And scalar multiplication af is also continuous. Kyunki sin x is the continuous function. 2 sin x is also continuous. 10 sin x is also continuous. Scalar se multiply kar raho na. Continuous won't break. Therefore, vector addition is also what ma? Continuous and scalar multiplication also what ma? Continuous functions. Continuous. Now, continuous function associate to? Doesn't matter, na? Whatever you can add it. And automatically what ma? This is the vector addition and scalar multiplication and all these properties. And constant function is also continuous. Zero function. Suppose f of x is equals to 0. This is also continuous function. Samajhgana ma? This is only the zero vector. And f is a continuous. Minus f is also continuous. And f plus g is the is equals to g plus f only. Already we know that functions. Okay na? And all properties are also true. Clear na? Rest of the four more properties. Therefore, your understanding is what ma? Continuous functions if you are collecting on the sum interval 0, 1. That is equals to what ma? Vector space. If in case, if I am introducing the continuous ka jaga, differentiable. Same thing only. Or differentiable jaga, integrable. Then it is also same. Are you understanding better? Therefore, your understanding is what ma? Whenever if I am taking the sum interval continuous functions, nothing but closed interval 0, 1, nothing but EC zone me 1, you can call it as 1. EC zone me 0 to 1. All the continuous functions if I am collecting. There are a lot of infinitely many continuous functions are there. Sin x, cos x, maybe sin x plus cos x, sin x minus cos x, sin x. Lot of functions. Sin 2x, cos 2x. There are many, many functions are there. Okay, all functions, if I am writing the what ma, one vectors collection made all sakta hai to, then this forms the vector space, you can understand. Samajhgana ma? Right, this is the one more vector space, but there is no notation ma here also. Clear? Now, one more you can note down. Now, next, the set of all convergent sequences, the set of all convergent sequences sequences is a vector space over the field of real numbers. Is a vector space over the field of real numbers. Over the field of real numbers. Okay, na? Right. Now, beta. Set of all convergent sequences. Now, what is the convergent sequences? First of all, what must see? Sequence. First, I need to define beta. Anyway, we will going to learn sequences and series, you know, very heavily. Somewhere, you know, 5 to 8 classes in the real analysis calculus. But simply, I am giving the one definition for sequence. Sequence in the sense, what ma? Sequence is the function. Function whose domain is the natural number. And codomain is what ma? Simply range is the subset of a real numbers. Okay, na? Range is a subset of a real numbers. All the functions from natural number to real numbers we are calling as a sequence. Okay, na? Domain is the natural numbers. And range is simply what ma? Subset of a real numbers or real numbers, whatever. Range is a subset of real numbers. Is called the sequence. Suppose sequence simply we are denoting as a, suppose for example alpha n is a sequence. I said denote kar saktam beta. Some people can write it as this bracket. Some people can write it as alpha n I or n running from 1 to infinity. Denote kar sakta beta. Variety of notation. Some people can write it as sequence as a either be denote kar sakta beta. Alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3, up to so on, alpha n and up to so on. That's it. These are all what was sequence notations only. Anyway, thoroughly we are using the this sequence notation. Okay, now these are all the sequence notation. Right now, you can take it as a, suppose for example, two sequence beta, alpha comma beta are the two sequence, nothing but alpha is equal to sequence alpha n, or this one, sequence alpha n, and beta is equal to what, suppose sequence beta n, you can take, suppose. This sequence alpha n in the sense what, alpha 1, alpha 2, up to so on alpha n, and up to so on, these elements. And beta n is equal to what, beta 1, beta 2, up to so on beta n, this is the this meaning. Right now, I am adding the what, alpha plus beta sequence. How we are adding? Nothing but sequence alpha n plus sequence what, beta n. This is equal to, simply we are adding alpha 1 plus beta 1, comma alpha 2 plus beta 2. And in that way, alpha n, okay, alpha n plus beta n, and up to so on. This is the sequence addition. Okay, now, that is the sequence addition only. Addition of the two sequences beta. Simply one example also I will give you. Suppose sequence 1 by n. Sequence 1 by n in the sense what, my n is equal to 1, 1, n is equal to 2. Natural numbers no? 1 by 2, n is equal to 3, 1 by 3, up to so on, n is equal to n, 1 by n, and so on. Clear? No? This is the 1 by n sequence. Suppose sequence n square is this what? 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, up to so on, n square. And up to so on. These are the terms only. First term, second term, third term, nth term, up to so on. These are the sequence. In that convergent sequence, in the sense what, limit n tends to infinity, fn, nothing but nth term, whatever you can call it is nth term, is equal to finite one chahiye beta. Then only such kind of sequence are only convergent sequence. Suppose maan ke chaliye, either limit n tends to infinity, fn is equal to what, simply 1 by n. This is the 0. Therefore, finite. Therefore, this sequence is the convergent. Now, what about this one? This sequence. Limit n tends to infinity. Fn is equal to what? My n square. This is infinity. Therefore, it is not a finite. Therefore, it is not a convergent sequence. So, we are saying that. Right now, we are collecting all the convergent sequence beta. All the convergent. Nothing but limit n tends to infinity. This is also finite. And those rabi. Right now, here addition is also what? We are writing the finite and finite. Again, it will finite only. Therefore, vector addition is the true. Internal composition is the true. Same as, suppose how we are multiplying the scalar multiplication A alpha. A alpha nothing but what? A into sequence alpha n. Its meaning is what? Simply A into alpha 1 and A into alpha 2 up to so on. A into alpha n and up to so on. That is the sequence. Are you understanding? Suppose for example, if I want to write the here or maybe here, subject 3 by n. 3 by n and nothing but what, 3 into 1 by n, nothing but what, 3 by n only. All the terms you can multiply by the 3. Are you understanding? That is my scalar multiplication. Then this will form the vector space over the field of the real numbers, you can understand. Therefore, all the convergent sequences if I am collecting over the field of the real numbers is a simply vector space, you can understand. Clear? Samajhgaya? Right. Next beta. Set of all vectors. Next. Set of all vectors in a plane. Set of all vectors in a plane over the field of real numbers over the field of real numbers is a vector space
okay na?
Right. Prove that set of all vectors in a plane over the field of real numbers is a vector space. Nothing but plane vectors, beta. All the vectors over the plane. Nothing but what more simply, here V is equal to what? Alpha such that alpha is a xi, suppose for xi plus yz. And such that where x comma y comma what more belongs to the R, that is mirror vector. Okay? That is a xy plus yz. These are what more? Plane vectors over the field of real numbers. Or maybe you can take it as, suppose you know that how to add the vector beta. Suppose alpha is equal to AB bar and suppose beta is equal to BC bar. Then now we are adding the alpha plus beta beta. AB bar plus BC bar. This is equal to what ma? AC bar we are saying that. Okay, parallelogram. Suppose it is a AB bar, you can take it as this is the BC bar. Then what ma? This is the AC bar we are writing. This is the, we are adding AC bar. Clear? Na? This is the principle of the parallelogram only. Na? Clear? That is the vector itself. Here is also I am saying that suppose any two vectors you can take. Real number. Suppose x1, y1 and beta is equal to x2, y2. Alpha plus beta is also what? Ma? X1 plus x2 into I plus y1 plus y2. Therefore, where I comma j are what? Ma? Unit vectors in the direction. On the x axis unit vector is I and y axis unit vector is the j. Okay, if I am adding, now this is what ma, route right now alpha is equal to what, suppose x1i plus y1j, suppose beta is equal to what ma, x2i plus what ma, y2j, therefore alpha plus beta, we are adding x1 plus x2 into I plus what ma, y1 plus y2 into j, therefore this is also belongs to what ma, plane only, are you understanding, this is also belongs to the plane. Why? Because of x1 is a real number, x2 is a real number, y1, y2 real number, x1 plus x2 is also a real number, y1 plus y2 is also a real number. Are you understanding beta? Therefore, this is also vector belongs to the plane. Right now, what about the zero vector beta? Null vector? Zero cap what? 0 into I plus 0 into j. That is the null vector. And negative vector minus alpha minus x1 into I minus y1 into j. And alpha plus beta, beta plus alpha. Alpha plus beta, beta plus alpha. Are you understanding beta? Right. And scalar multiplication also. A alpha, kya hoga beta? Can you tell me? A into alpha, nothing but A into alpha. A into alpha meant what? A into xi plus yj. How we are multiplying beta? Ax into I plus what? Ay into j. Okay, magnitude only multiplying, direction is the same direction only, clear? And the rest of the four more properties also true. Therefore, if I am collecting all the vectors in the plane, what we know the vector is here vector. Are you understanding ma'am? We know the what is a vector, vector is what ma? Magnitude and direction is called the vector, scalar is what ma? No direction with magnitude is the scalar. But according to the our vector space, right now I am calling as what all the vectors in a plane. Okay, now over the field of real numbers also form the vector space, you can understand. Not only plane, in the space also. Okay, you can extend in the space in the sense what? Xi plus yz plus zk. That is also forms the vector space, you can understand. Clear now? Right. Next, one more problem. Okay, and zero vector is also you can define by in this way also beta. I tell you, suppose zero vector in the sense what ma, zero vector or zero bar, a bar, nothing but whose initial point and terminal point is the same, that is equal to simply what ma, b bar, you can understand. Okay, now therefore alpha plus o bar, nothing but what ma, a b bar plus o bar, nothing but what ma, b bar only. I can use this is equal to what ma, a b bar, that is equal to alpha. Suppose alpha plus 0 is equal. Similarly, 0 plus alpha bar is also same thing. 0 is what? My AA bar. You can use it plus AB bar. That is equal to what? My simply AB bar. That is also alpha bar. Therefore, this 0 vector or maybe 0 into I plus 0 into J. Whatever you wish to like. Are you understanding beta? This is also simply the vectors of all plane. Okay, over the field of any real numbers or rational numbers or complex. Simply it will forms the vector space, you can understand. Okay, next beta, one more. Right now, okay, right. Now, we are writing the polynomials, beta. Over the degree at most n. Polynomials, are you understanding beta? Right now, I am collecting the again polynomials. And over the degree at most n. At most n in the sense what my f of x or alpha, whatever it is, equals to a naught plus a1x plus a2x square plus up to so on an x power n. That's it. Rest of all terms are 0. This is the what my degree at most n. Samajhganama? Degree at most n. This is the polynomial. Right now, we are collecting such kind of polynomial. Okay, now, right now, mera v or maybe whatever v is equal to what my f such that f is a polynomial. F is a polynomial. Polynomial of degree at most n. At most n. I is a polynomial, maine collect kiya. Now, can you tell me f is a polynomial, g is a polynomial, belongs to v. Now, f plus g kya hoga beta? Belongs to v, exactly. This is also degree at most n. Degree to one int increase hoga. Kyom? You are adding the corresponding elements only. F plus belongs to v. Now, what about the af beta? Scalar multiply. That is also degree won't change. Samajhgana ma? After multiplying the scalar, the degree won't change. At most n wala, at most n only. If you are multiplying the x, then degree will change. But I am multiplying the scalar. Therefore, it won't change the degree. And rest of the properties also you can. And anyway, zero polynomial we have. Zero polynomial nothing but at most 0 plus 0x plus 0x square up to 0 into x power n. Therefore, this is also polynomial. Such kind of polynomials only we are giving the what? This is the vector space. Now. This vector space only we are writing the Pn of x beta. Pn of x. See, don't confuse f over x. It is a square. Polynomials over the degree counts of beta, infinity. We don't know the degree. All polynomials over the field f, indeterminate x. Pn of x in the sense what ma? All polynomials over the degree at most n, that is denoted by the Pn of x. Samajhgana beta? Right. Therefore, these are the notation. All, whenever if I am using the Pn of x, you can understand polynomials. Samajhgana ma? Of the degree at most n, we are saying that. This is also simply what? Vector space, you can understand. Now, beta, I need to explain one more thing also. Okay, nah? Right. Next. now. Now I need to explain the two more operations better. One is the addition modulo, one more is the multiplication modulo. What are these two binary operations? As far you don't know this one, addition modulo, nothing but I am denoting as a plus m, multiplication modulo, nothing but a cross m or cross p, whatever you can call it as. Okay, na? This is the addition modulo. Addition modulo, modulo m. And this is the multiplication modulo. Multiplication modulo, modulo m. We can write it as. Now, what are these binary operations? Thoda sa amyad rakhanapadi. You know that, you know, plus, minus, subtraction, into, division, or matrix union, matrix multiplication, matrix. But you don't know these two binary operations. Okay, na? Just you can understand. Ma. Whenever if I am writing the a plus m b, the meaning is what, ma? You can simply, you can add the a plus b, you will get the something, something. Simply you can divide by the m, then you will get the remainder, na? That remainder r I am writing. Simply a plus b is equal to what, ma? Simply when a plus b is divided by m, you are getting the remainder r. Now can you tell me what is the arc range beta? Remainder can be 0 ho sakta hai? Remainder can be 0. R 0 less than R, R less than R equal to what, ma? M minus 1. R 0 less than R equal to R less than M. Whatever it is. Remainder won't exceed the whatever you are dividing. Samajhgane ma? Therefore A plus B is equal to R. This is the least non-negative remainder when A plus B divided by M. Simply this is, I am writing what, my least non-negative remainder when a plus b is divided by m. You can understand, clean? That is a plus m. We are same thing here is also better. Now a cross, suppose for example m b, if I am writing, iska meaning is what, ma? Is equal to r. R is the least non-negative remainder. Instead of a plus b, a b is divided by m. We are writing. That is also least non-negative remainder when a b is divided by m. That is the multiplication modulo. Okay, na? Right. Now, Anjibeta, simply you can multiply the a into b. You will get something. Simply you can divide by the m, that a b. You will get the some remainder, right? That R only we are writing. Samajhgane ma? Suppose for sake of convenience I am writing. Can you tell me beta? 8 plus 5 plus 3 is equal to kitna? 13. 13 divided by 3. Kitna rem, what is the remainder? 1 only. That's it. Suppose 8 cross 3, 5. A is equal to what? 8, 5 is 40. That 1 only remainder. That's it. So no matter whatever, remainders are what, ma? 3. 3 se divide karne se remainders are what? 0, 1, 2. That's it. It won't come more than that. Samajhgane ma? These are the addition modulo and multiplication modulo m. Okay, aisa operate karna. Now, ek cheez observe karlo. Right now, I am removing this one, not required at all. Ek cheez observe karlo na beta. Right now, see, I am explaining the Cayley's table beta. Cayley's table or composition table. What is this one? Composition table. Composition table. Okay, in order to say the finite group scale, you know, we need to use the Cayley's table or composition table beta. Okay, now, yesterday we have discussed the groups. Fortunately, all are what? My infinite groups only we have discussed. We haven't discussed the any finite groups. Are you understanding, ma? Suppose how to discuss the finite groups, because of closure property is the very dangerous. Lot of multiplication I need to do. Okay, every time I cannot give that examiner ko itna multiplications and identity and inverses. These are all things we need to discuss. Unke liye na call Cayley's table or composition table. Ye table mein kya beta aapko batata hum. See, dekh lijiye ma, simple. Suppose koi bhi set up collect kar raha ho na. कोई भी set आप collect कर रहा हो ना, suppose for example A, B, C, D, whatever the set. Simply, and you need to mention the one composition. What is the binary operation? Suppose for example, if your operation is the plus, you can take it as. Suppose your operation is the plus, you can mark it. First, you can write the composition here, and you can enlist the all the elements in the one by one. Suppose मान के चलिए इसमें A B C D चार elements मैंने ले लिया, समझने के लिए आपको बोल रहा हूँ A B C D, and you can write the same order बेटा, whatever you are written in the order, you can write the same order in the column wise. Suppose A B C D, you can check, and you can apply the operation only next. You can apply the operation A plus A, whatever it is coming as a ice operation कर दो. Okay, closure property in the sense what ma closure property? Closure property, all these elements, suppose for example belongs to the this set only, then closure is okay. And associative property, general to particular baat karna padega beta, kyunki na composition table mein will not give the associativity. Existence of identity, existence of identity in the sense what ma, suppose a row in case match or a koi bhi two rows are matching with the any row if is matching to the topmost row, this is the topmost row, whatever the row, maybe this one or this one or this one, whatever, if it is exactly the matching, in that leftmost element is identity. Okay, now, why hoga? Kyunki na suppose maan ke chali A, B, C, D, automatically what maan? This is only the identity. Kyun? A plus A, A, A plus B is B, A plus C, C, A plus D is equal to D, therefore A is the identity. And inverse is called what ma? You can look for the identities wherever it is. Suppose A is identity, you can look for, suppose I am writing. Now, what is the B ka inverse? Identity in that go topmost. Automatically what ma? B plus A, identity R hai na. Therefore, this is only the inverse. C ka inverse is C, D ka inverse. And abelian in the sense what ma? Along the principal diagonal, this is the symmetry. Therefore, AB is equal to BA over hai. Samajh gaya ma? In that way, we are saying that, you know, group for the finite groups. We are using the composition table. Samajh gaya ma? Thoda sa mujhe ko help kar lijiye ma. Right now, I am taken as a Z, integer comma plus 5, I am taken beta. Integer comma plus 5. Addition, school sa beta integer, addition modulo 5. Addition modulo 5. Now, what are the possible remainders beta? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the 4 remainders only. It will come. Right now, I am enlisting the all these things beta. 0, 1, okay, and 2. This is the 3, 4. Okay, and again 0, same order you need to write, 1, 2, 3 and 4, okay, na? Right. Now, can you help me, 0 plus 0 is 0, 1, you can operate, plus 5 ko operate kar do, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 plus 4, 5, 5 divided by 5, remainder is what ma? 0, again, 2, 3, 4, 0, 1. Right now, uske baad what ma? 3, 4, 0, 1, 2. Uske baad what ma? 4, 0, 1, 2, 3. Sahi hai na? Try it better. Now, one more you can tell me. Right now, I am writing the cross 5. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, fill the table better. I help me little bit. Right. 0 into 0, zeros na? Zeros. 4 into 0, 0, 3 into 0, 0, minus fill kiya. 1 into 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 1, 0, 2, 2, 2, 0, 4. 2, 3, 0, 6. 6 means what ma? 1. 2, 4, 0, 8. 8 means what ma? 3. And 3, 1, 0, 3, 3, 2, 0, 6. And 3, 3, 0, 9. 9 means 4. 3, 4, 0, 12 means 2. And 4, 1, 0, 4. 4, 2, 0, 8 means what ma? 3. 4, 3, 0, 12 means 2. 4, 4, 0, 16 means 1. Okay, now minus fill kiya. Right now, you can notice that all these elements, nothing but these are the composition table. This is only the composition. Fortunately, all these elements only belongs to the here only. This is set. Therefore, closure is that one only. You are saying that closure is what ma? For all A comma B belongs to G. A, whatever the composition belongs to G. That composition plus or dot whatever it is, okay, now therefore closure to associative hamesha hoga, numbers these are samajh gaya na ma, associative hamesha hoga. And identity counts are beta, who are the two rows are maintaining, these are the two rows are same, therefore leftmost element is the identity element, and you can circle the all the identity elements beta. Now tell me, 0 inverse counts are beta, 0, 1 inverse counts are beta, 4, right, 2 inverse, 3, 3 inverse, 2, and 4 inverse, 1. therefore every element has inverse, every element inverse. And along the principal diagonal elements are symmetry, 2 2 1 1 0 0 4 4 symmetry, no? Along the principal diagonal elements are symmetry, 1 2 you can match, therefore AB is equal to BA, that meaning clear, no? Right, therefore this is what ma abelian group z plus 5. Okay, no? Next beta. Now idhar aaja, closure is okay, associative okay, identity counts are beta, these two rules are matching. Okay, no? Therefore in the leftmost element is identity, 1, and 1 ko circle out kar do, 1 1 1, therefore 1 inverse kaun sa, 1, 2 inverse is kaun sa, 3, 3 inverse kaun sa, 2, 4 inverse kaun sa, 4, and 0 doesn't have any inverse, therefore this is not a group. But samajhgane beta, this is not a group. If I am saying that, you know, z comma cross phi, it is not a group, the problem with the zero. Are you understanding beta? If I am writing the remainders, means it is not a group. But I am saying that z comma plus phi and cross phi is a field. I am saying that, why? Because of non-zero element only has the multiplicative inverse. In the field we eat what ma, this is a abelian group, z comma plus 5 is abelian group, z naught comma cross 5 is abelian group, z naught comma nothing but 0 you can remove it, then it is abelian group. Are you understanding beta? 0 doesn't have the multiple, and distributive laws are there, therefore you can understand z comma plus 5 comma cross 5, some people can write it as a I comma plus 5 cross 5 is what ma, simply field. This finite field, how many elements are there? Only 5. Now you can understand, suppose maina prime le liya beta, prime, therefore z comma plus p and cross p, where p being the prime number, I am writing p is the prime number, prime number, therefore a isi me kaun sa element hoga beta, 0 1 2 3 up to so on, p minus 1 elements, how many elements are there, total p minus 1 including this 0, total p elements are there. Okay, na? Total how many elements are there beta, p elements are there, that is amesha, it will form the what ma, field. These are what ma, finite fields, these are the finite fields. And sabji aap prime bola, suppose in case composition, composite number hota hai to kya hoga, ek bar visualize kar do na. Suppose maan ke chaliye z comma cross 4 le lijiye beta, isi mein kaun kaun se element hoga beta, 0 1 2 3, that's it na, 4 nahi hoga, right? Ek bar sun lijiye beta, 0 ka doesn't have the multiplicative inverse, inko dekhna mat, 2 ka inverse kya hoga beta, ek bar soch lijiye, 2 into 1 2, 2 into 2 0, samajh gaye ma, now 2 into 3 kaun sa beta, 6, 6 means what ma, 2 are, that's it, therefore 2 ka inverse to hai nahi. Are you understanding beta? Therefore, it is not a field, you can understand. Counsa, z comma plus 4 comma cross 4, it is not a field because of due to the composite number. Samajh gaye ma? Due to the composite number, kyunki na, the element can break. Samajh gaye ma? Suppose in case thoda sa aage jana beta, plus comma cross 6, it is not a field. Why? 2 doesn't have the inverse. Kyun? 2 into 3, 3 doesn't have the inverse. Samajh gaye na beta? Because of due to the composite, 6 ka factors kya beta? 1, 2, 3, 1 chod do, 6 chod do, 2, 3 doesn't have the inverses. Are you understanding beta? Therefore, only if it is a prime, then only it is a field. Therefore, these are all what more finite fields we are saying that. Finite fields. And P prime, prime in the sense what ma? Prime number kahan se shuru hoga beta? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13. Okay, 17, 19, up to so on, 23, 29, 31, 37. Okay, na? I is a field, 41, 43, 47. These are all prime numbers, prime fields, up to so on. Samajh gaye ma? Aapko abhi tak kya bata chala? Field means infinite hai. Ye zarurat nahi hai. Finite bhi field ho sakta. Kyun? Only the abelian group, 2 abelian groups and distributive. That's it. Samajh gaye na beta? Are you understanding? Right. Now I need to explain one more thing. This is only, sometimes we can write it as what? I over P, nothing but field ka naam beta, I over P or Z over P, nothing but P is the prime number, sometimes we can write it as. Suppose I over P or Z over P, we can write it as. Are you understanding beta? These are the sometimes we can give the these kind of notations. So, clean? Right. Therefore, amesha yadra klena, whenever this is the prime, then only it is a field. Otherwise, it is never be the field. The problem with the non-zero element doesn't have the multiplicative inverses. Samajhgane beta? Right. Now my question note kar lena beta abhi. My question, one more question I am giving. How many elements are there? How many elements are there? How many elements are there in a vector space, in a vector space of the polynomials, of the polynomials of the degree, of the degree at most n, of a degree at most n in which the coefficients are, in which the coefficients are elements of the field capital I over P, I of P, elements of the field I over P over I over P. Nothing but what ma? Coefficients mean I over P elements we are writing, and field is also what ma? I over P. Okay na? Over the I over P. Again, I over P over I over P. Iska meaning is what? This is the field, and which ka leading coefficients, whatever you are writing the coefficient, that is also field. Can you tell me how many polynomials you can generate it? Can you tell me beta? Okay, na? Don't worry beta. I over P nothing but R, maybe if I am writing the Z over P. Nothing but iska meaning is what ma? Z comma addition modulo P and multiplication modulo P. I over P in the sense what ma? Integers, nothing but addition modulo P and cross I multiplication modulo P. That is the I over P means. Okay. Now just now I told you how many elements are there beta I over P me? P elements beta. What are the simply 0, 1, 2 up to so on P minus 1. That's it. These are the elements. Therefore, how many polynomials you can generate? Now, at most polynomial ka whose degree n beta? Polynomial whose degree n is equal to what format beta? a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus up to so on an x power n. That is the polynomial at most degree is the n. Now, you tell me how many polynomials I can write? P? और एक बार सोचो, wrong answer. How many polynomials I can write? P की पावर n, थोड़ा सा आगे सोचो. ज्योति बेटा, P पावर, थोड़ा सा कम सोच लिया. हाँ जी, p power n plus 1 polynomials I can generate. Why? Because a naught can be any of the p elements. P. This is also p elements na. I can use the repetition is allowed. हाँ जी, p, this is also p, up to so on, this is also p. Total what ma? N plus 1. क्योंकि 1 to n plus this is. Therefore, n plus 1 times. Therefore, p power n plus 1 polynomials I can write it as. Okay na? Right. Okay na? Sagarji, okay na beta? P power n plus 1 polynomials we can write. Next, one more. This is a simple question only. And one more question you can note down.
one more question, note down. Okay, note, let V is the, let V is the, one more question. Let V is the, V is the set of all ordered pairs, set of all ordered pairs, x comma y of real numbers, x comma y of real numbers, real numbers, and real numbers. In this way, I am defining my first problem. Note karlo. See, aapko batata hum. X comma y. Simply what ma v counts a beta? All ordered pairs. Nothing but alpha such that alpha is equals to x comma y. And x comma y belongs to what ma real numbers. I see. Inko two operations de diye beta. Vector addition and scalar multiplication. Kaisa first problem note karlo. X y plus x1 comma y1 is equals to x plus x1 comma 0. X1 comma 0. And second operation c into scalar multiplication into f is equals to cx comma 0. This is your first problem beta. Okay, right. Now I am writing all these problems. Ek bar note kar lijiye ma. Second problem, x comma y plus x1 comma y1 is equals to x plus x1 comma y plus y1 and c into x comma y is equals to what ma modulus c into x comma modulus c into y. That is the second problem beta. Third one, x comma y plus x1 comma y1 is equals to x plus x1 comma y plus y1, y plus y1, and c into x comma y is equals to comma 0 comma c y. And fourth problem, x comma y plus x1 comma y1, x1 comma y1 is equals to same beta, x plus x1 comma y plus y1, and c into xy, c into x comma y is equals to simply c square x comma c square y, c square y. Total four problems beta. Isi mein, which of the following are vector spaces? Which of the following are vector spaces? Vector spaces count counts. Okay, now, right, beta, one by one. See, whenever if I am saying that, you know, show that the vector space, what ma, you need to prove the all the 10 properties by order, internal composition, after that, four more properties. After that, external composition, again, four more properties. Okay, now, if I am saying that vector space, but I am saying that, you know, which of the following the vector spaces? If it is a vector spaces, you have to write. If it is not, you can mention the why it is not a vector spaces. Now, come to that, beta. First problem I will discuss and second problem I will have. You can try for on your own. First problem, internal composition is true. Why? Because what my x plus x1 is a real number. 0 is also a real number. And c into xy, cx comma 0. That is also a real number, cx comma 0. Are you understanding beta? Therefore, all are internal composition and external composition. Amesha true. Kyunki no need to check. They are given that. Are you understanding beta? Right. Now, one more thing. Associative to hoga. And what can be the zero? Zero vector counts. Suppose man ke chaliye, right now maine zero vector hai na, counts le liya beta, zero vector x1 comma y1 maine le liya, zero vector. Then kya hoga beta, x comma y plus x1 comma y1, x1 comma y1, it must be equal to kya hona chahiye beta, kyunki output kya aana chahiye, xy. Are you understanding beta? Alpha is equal to counts x comma y. 0 is equal to counts x1 comma y1. Alpha plus 0 should be the alpha one chahiye. Samajh gaye na? Therefore x comma y plus plus x1 comma y1, this must be equal to what? X comma y. Now you can add it simply, x plus x1 comma y plus y1 is equal to what? X comma y. Therefore x plus x1, sorry beta, x plus x1, x, therefore x1 is equal to what? 0. And y plus y1 is equal to y. Aina? Anjan, maine galat likha na. Idhar y plus y1 nahi hai, 0. Yes, ma beta. Maine isi problem ko kar raha hu. Isi problem, right one, 0. Bilkul. Therefore y plus y1, kaun sa beta? Y plus y1 to high nahi. 0 is equal to kya beta? Y. Therefore, what is the value of y1? Anything can be. Therefore, zero vector to exist nahi ho raha. Samajh gaye na? Zero vector to exist nahi ho raha. Kyunki y1 can be what? Zero. Y1 can be anything. This is also zero vector. This is also zero vector. Zero comma root is also zero vector. Zero comma 1 by root is all are. Itna zero vectors to nahi hoga na vector space mein. Vector space mein what? Zero vector must be the unique. Samajh gaye na? Therefore, inko reason kya likhna padega? Aisa likhe. Zero vector, nothing but null vector. Okay, na? Is doesn't existing. I said, likh do. Anji, doesn't matter na. Nahin, pehle zero vector is important na, beta. Internal composition after that associativity. Ye building follow kar rahe, na kar rahe, doesn't matter. Again, it is follow kar rahe. Ye building, beta. Aap is tarp add karo, doesn't matter. Follow kar rahe na, beta. नहीं ये बिलिंग तो फॉलो कर रहे हैं बेटा सी देखो बताता हूं x comma y plus x1 comma y1 ये बिलिंग होता है तो क्या होगा बेटा x1 comma y1 plus x comma y ये तो ट्रू बेटा ये बिलिंग मींस व्हाट मा अल्फा प्लस बीटा इज इक्वल टू बीटा प्लस अल्फा इट इज ओके इट इज अ ट्रू ओनली क्योंकि यू आर सेइंग दैट x plus x1 comma 0 दिस इज द LHS बेटा RHS क्या होगा बेटा x1 plus x comma 0 देयरफॉर x plus x1 इज इक्वल टू x1 plus x1 क्योंकि रियल नंबर्स ना नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम Anyway, if it is not following also, we are not given that reason. Main reason is what? Zero vector. Okay, no? Anji, it is a meaningless to discuss the additive inverse also. Zero hai nahi, null vector to nahi, therefore it is meaningless to discuss the inverse. Samajh gaye na? Right. Now beta. Next. Now, can you tell me that, you know, first problem is what? Can you come to the third problem, beta? Third problem? Can you think on the third problem? Come to the third one. First one is over. Third one. Can you think? Ye bilin to hoga. Kyun? Because of your thinking this one only, no? X plus X1, no? Y plus Y1, no, beta? Then to abelian only. V plus to abelian group. Abelian group bol rao, na? Anjanji, right. Well, abelian group only. Yes, beta. Okay, na? Clear, kyunki na 0 vector, 0, 0, ta, inverse, ta, abelian group. Very good. Scalar multiplication, ta. Next, four more properties. Which property is failuring? Ident element to hai na 0 0 here identity ko zarurat nahi beta scalar multiplication ki identity kyun check karo therefore you are not understanding you are going for the field I think vector space ka aaja vector space mein kya beta v plus should be the abelian group hona chahiye and external composition true hona chahiye and four more properties kaun sa a plus b sorry, A into alpha plus beta, A true hona chahi, and A plus B into alpha, A true hona chahi, and A into B alpha is equal to AB alpha hona chahi. Aina beta? A alpha plus B, A beta. Samajh gaye na beta? And the last one is what? 1 into alpha is equal to alpha hona chahi. Now, you can think. Which property is failure? Last property beta. Bilkul, absolutely fine. A sara success or a failure. Why? Because I tell you simple. Alpha is equal to xy lelo. 1 into alpha is equal to 1 into xy. 1 into xy according to definition kya beta? 0 into 1 into y. Hai na? Therefore, 0, 1 into y. That is equal to what? 0y. This is not equal to the alpha xy. Samjhgana? Therefore, a property failure kar raha. Therefore, this is not a vector space. The reason is not following the 1 into alpha. Anji, come to that in Anji, Anji. Anji, scalar multiplication? जरूरत नहीं बेटा वेक्टर एडिशन एंड स्केलर मल्टीप्लिकेशन किसी चीज का प्रूफ करने का जरूरत क्योंकि वो ऑलरेडी दे रखा बेटा वो रेडीमेड है रेडीमेड मटेरियल ऑलरेडी दे हैव गिवन हमको ये जरूरत नहीं सर जी ये सही है गलत है आप ना बोल सकते हो ये सही है व्हाट एवर दे आर गिवन दैट इज ट्रू ओके नाउ कम टू दैट बेटा क्लियर ना राइट देयरफॉर थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज पावर बट कम टू द फोर्थ क्वेश्चन नॉट ए वेक्टर स्पेस वही बेटा ये प्रॉपर्टी क्यों करेगा बेटा कर रहा है ना नहीं ना करूं नहीं लॉस्ट प्रॉपर्टी भी फॉलो कर रहे ये प्रॉपर्टी फॉलो नहीं करेगा कौन सा ये ए प्लस बी है ना क्योंकि ना ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर Not equal to कौन सा बेटा ए स्क्वेयर प्लस बी स्क्वेयर क्यों कहना ये प्रॉपर्टी क्यों एल एच एस ले लेंगे हम समझ गए ना माँ एल एच एस इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी इंटू आल्फा इज इक्वल टू वॉट माँ ए प्लस बी आल्फा इज इक्वल टू वॉट माँ हमारा एक्स का मा वाई देयरफॉर इधर ऑपरेट करना से कौन सा प्रॉपर्टी अभी ये ना सी स्क्वेयर एक्स सी स्क्वेयर वाई नथिंग बट स्केलर होल स्क्वेयर ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वेयर एक्स एंड ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वेयर वाई ये ऑपरेट हो रहा है ना Right. Okay. Now RHS. RHS. RHS is equal to what? My A alpha plus B alpha. That is equal to A into X comma Y plus what? My B into X comma Y. Now, how is operator right? Beta A square X, A square Y plus B square X, B square Y. Y. Therefore, this is equal to what? My A square plus B square into X and A square plus B square into Y. That's it. Therefore, LHS not equal to the RHS due to this one. पहले लिखा ना राइट देयरफॉर दिस इज नॉट ए वेक्टर स्पेस कौन सा बेटा फोर्थ नॉट ए वेक्टर स्पेस देयरफॉर दिस इज आल्सो वावर यू कैन मेंशन द रीजंस ओनली व्हाई इट इज नॉट ए वेक्टर स्पेस ऑलवेज यू कैन गो फॉर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑर्डर वाइज ओन ओके नाउ कम टू द सेकंड क्वेश्चन बेटा नॉट रिक्वायर्ड नॉट रिक्वायर्ड व्हाई बिकॉज इट इज नॉट ए वेक्टर स्पेसेस व्हिच इज अ फेल्यूर व्हाई मेंशन कर दो No need to prove that, you know, seems V plus is abelian group. Yeah, jarurat nahi. Simply, in this question, if you want, you can write it as, Sir G, 1 into alpha is not a alpha. Yeah, LHS, RHS, I sa prove kar do. Failure. Now come to the second question. Kaun sa failure ho raha hai beta? Again, same property. C minus 1 hota hai, toh kya hoga beta? Modulus of minus 1, 1 only. Yes, sir. Modulus A plus modulus B. Yes, absolutely right. This is again, it is a failure only. Okay, na, this one better. This one. This property is again failure. Okay, na, why? Because of modulus of A plus B not equal to mod A plus mod B. Actually, what is the formula? Modulus of A plus B less than or equal to mod A plus mod B. Okay, na? क्लीन राइट एल एच एस क्या आ जाएगा आपको सपोज एल एच एस ए प्लस बी इंटू एक्स वाई ये क्या हो जाएगा बेटा मॉड्यूलस ऑफ आई ना आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग बेटा मॉड्यूलस ऑफ ए प्लस बी एक्स एंड मॉड्यूलस ऑफ ए प्लस बी इंटू वाई दिस इज द एल एच एस आर एच एस क्या हो जाएगा इधर इनको मॉड्यूलस ऑफ ए इंटू एक्स मॉड्यूलस ऑफ ए इंटू वाई प्लस मॉड्यूलस ऑफ बी इंटू एक्स इंटू मॉड्यूलस बी इंटू वाई देयरफॉर दिस इज इक्वल टू क्या बेटा modulus of a plus modulus of b overall into x okay and modulus of a plus modulus of b overall into y therefore this is not equal to this one clean that's it therefore all are not a vector space therefore what you see example mein what we are learned only you can mention the failure properties only beta ఓకేనా రైట్ ఎగ్జామినర్కు ఏదేదో ఇన్ కేస్ దేర్ ఆస్కింగ్ ద జస్టిఫై యువర్ ఆన్సర్స్ సింప్లీ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ ఏ వెక్టర్ స్పేస్ గివ్ ద రీజన్ ఓకేనా ఏ మత్ సోచన సర్జీ ఇద్దరితో ముజుకో వన్ ఇంటూ ఆల్ఫా ఫెయిల్యూరే సపోజ్ ఇన్ ఈసీ ప్రాబ్లంకు వన్ ఇంటూ ఆల్ఫా ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు ఆల్ఫా ఫెయిల్యూర్ బెటర్ బట్ ఉన్కో మోస్ట్ స్ట్రాంగెస్ట్ కండిషన్ క్యా జీరో వెక్టర్ అంజి జీరో వెక్టర్ ఇస్ ద స్ట్రాంగ్ క్యూకని పహల జీరో వెక్టర్ తబ్బితో యూ యూ కెన్ కమ్ టు ద లాస్ట్ వన్ సమజ్గానే బెటర్ దేర్ ఫర్ ఆర్డర్ యూ కెన్ ఫాలో ఓకేనా మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద కేసెస్ అసోసియేటివ్తో కాంపిటేటివ్తో హోగా హోగా క్యూకన్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ రియల్ నెంబర్స్ ఫీల్డ్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ ఓన్లీ ఓకేనా ద ఓన్లీ ద థింగ్ జీరో వెక్టర్ ఇన్వర్స్ వెక్టర్ కాన్సన్ట్రేట్ కర్దో ఉస్కే బాద్ ఎడిటివ్ ఆపరేషన్ నతి బట్ వాట్మా ఇంటర్నల్ కాంపోజిషన్ ఎక్స్టర్నల్ కాంపోజిషన్ అమేషా వాట్మా ట్రూ ఓన్లీ ఇంటర్నల్ అండ్ ఎక్స్టర్నల్ అమేషా ఆల్వేస్ ఇట్ ఈస్ అ ట్రూ సమజ్గానే అండ్ ఫోర్ మోర్ ప్రాపర్టీస్కు గేమ్ ఖేల్దు వెన్ ఎవర్ ద స్కేలర్ ఈజ్ డబ్లింగ్ ట్రిపులింగ్ దేర్ ఫర్ డెఫినెట్లీ టూ స్కేలర్స్ వాళ్ళ ఫెయిల్ ఈరోజు అయ్యగా సమజ్గానే బెటర్ థర్డ్ ప్రాపర్టీ మే నతి బెటర్ రోమన్ నెంబర్ త్రీ మే ఏ కౌన్సా నెంబర్ బెటర్ సెకండ్ వన్ త్రీ టూ మే ఫెయిల్ ఈరోజు అయ్యగా వెన్ ఎవర్ ద సేమ్ ఎలిమెంట్ అయ్యా రాయ్ మతలబ్ ఈసీ కేస్ మే డెఫినెట్లీ వన్ ఇంటూ ఆల్ఫా వాళ్ళ ఫెయిల్ ఈరోజు అయ్యగా సమజ్గానే బెటర్ సపోజ్ ఇద్దరు మైనర్ ఏ డిఫైన్ కియా వై ప్లస్ వై వన్ డెఫినెట్లీ ఇద్దరు కౌన్సా ఫెయిల్ ఈరోగా వన్ ఇంటూ ఆల్ఫా వాళ్ళ ఫెయిల్ ఈరోజు అయ్యగా సపోజ్ మైనా ఏ డిఫైన్ కియా సిఎక్స్ సివై దేర్ ఫర్ నో డౌట్ దిస్ ఇస్ ద వెక్టర్ స్పేస్ దిస్ ఇస్ ద వెక్టర్ స్పేస్ సమజ్గా తోడసోవచ్చులో ఐసా సమజ్గా ఓకేనా కెన్ వీ స్టాప్ ద క్లాస్ అండ్ టూ మో వన్ మోర్ హెడ్డింగ్ దాల్తున్న బెటర్ అండ్ వన్ మోర్ హెడ్డింగ్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఆఫ్ ద వెక్టర్ స్పేసెస్ జనరల్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఆఫ్ ద వెక్టర్ స్పేసెస్ టుమారో వీ విల్ డిస్కస్ దీస్ థింగ్స్